Theo, jullie draaien door, hè? Oké.
And then you can have the rest.
Very good. Thank you.
Have a seat.
Now we're
have a few.
You
minutes
want your sponge, Bill? A little damp. Do you have your sponge? You got your sponge, Bill?
Yeah, I got one in my pocket. There's Bill.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to see you.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Okay. Theo, Ampex loopt. Oké, okay. Als Pim wil. Ja? Oké,
okay. Pension. I just few sentences in Dutch first, it's all right with you.
Well, oké.
Ja, it always have to do with it.
Ja, dames en heren, dan hebben we net weer een tweede uur genoten van het orkest van Count Basie. U waarschijnlijk thuis nog niet, want we gaan dat gewoon in een aantal programma's onderbrengen. Maar hier hebben we dan voor de tweede maal een uur lang naar het orkest geluisterd. Onder de bezielende leiding van de Count zelf. En we hebben even tijd gevonden om hier aan de tafel te zetten. Om een paar woordjes met hem te wisselen. Mr. Basie, it was just a wonderful concert. I want to compliment you in the first place.
Oh, thank you very much. We enjoyed it.
I think the audience was very enthusiastic too, you know.
Very nice, very nice. You know, we always have a wonderful time each time we come here, and we look forward to coming up here each year.
It's such a long time ago that I saw you for the first time in the concert hall, Concertgebouw in Amsterdam, I think. And still, every time when I go and I watch your orchestra playing and you leading the orchestra, there's always so much happiness in the whole thing, you know. I think jazz means a lot of happiness. Well, don't you think so?
Yes, I do, really. Mm. I think if everybody can be happy, I mean, things should turn out better for everything. And well, if you even not playing well, if you're happy, I mean, that helps.
Yeah, it helps a lot, you know, because some of the musicians sometimes look very serious and very, I must say, not too happy with the work they do. And then I say, well, as long as there's music and you can just swing your music, play it and be happy with it.
Right. Hmm? That's it. That's the way I feel about the whole thing. Yeah. If I couldn't be happy, I don't think I would be along out here on the road, because that's my life. And if you can't be happy with your life, what else?
Yeah. And I think there's another expression, and they usually meet it in sport, never change a winning team. And I think same goes for music, same goes for your band. Of course, there are some changes in the musicians, you know, in all the years, but the music never changed, you know. It's such a nice trademark. I think it's a very big compliment, if I may tell it, that after just one or two bars, you can hear, this is the Basie Orchestra playing.
Well, I hope so. That's where we try to keep it, really.
Yeah, it's perfect. It's wonderful to do that.
Thank you.
And you still want to go on with it, I think.
Well, of course. What else?
Yes, because I hate the expression of growing old and, you know, and the music and things, and now we have, there is a time for us to go. You never do. You just keep on playing because it sounds
trying.
So refreshing.
It always comes a time that you see as you get old. I think no one knows any better than I do, but really, that doesn't stop me from wanting to still go along as I can get around and halfway healthy, you know? That's it. What else could you do?
No, I think you're perfectly right. Awfully nice to have this chat with you. I wish you all the luck, a lot of happiness, and a very good birthday on your 21st of August, if I'm well informed.
I'll remember that.
And I don't mention the age, because this doesn't count.
Oh, well, I don't see why. Everybody knows it.
Yeah, but, you know, if I just see you sitting there playing with the rhythm section, you know, you're all about the same age.
I just say, gee whiz, he looks like he's about 75 young.
Yeah, young. You did it. I did it. Thank you so much for having you here.
Great, thank
you. And lots of success.
Great.
Thank you.
Okay, Theo? Wat is er? Wat wil je?
Hij is ontzettend moe. En het is dan echt een beetje...
Ja.
Theo, ja, hij zit er nog wel, maar hij is erg moe nou, hoor. Je hoort het gewoon. Hij is echt dood op nou. Of jij moet dus gewoon zelf eventjes zeggen wat je nog wilt.
Ga je af en begin periodisch vragen? Het verschil ertussen.
The director of television just asked me if you can tell something.
Okay, jongens,
is it possible for you just 1 minute more to tell something about the very first beginning of the band?
Oh no, I got back in my history. Story. No. I'm doing it in my story. I'm writing a story now.
You do.
Yeah.
You're writing a story.
Yeah.
And that will be published, I think.
As soon as I get it finished, I have no date for it. No.
There's no date for it.
No. So I'm sort of taking my time. I'm a little lazy with it, but I'd like to sort of beg off from this, because if I do that, I mean, I think
you... Do you have time for doing things like that?
Oh, sure, you can do a lot. You can take quite a bit, of course. But I've just been lazy with it, that's all. And I would actually like to answer his request, but I'd rather not, really.
No.
You know, because it's
I know
it's like the opening of my book, you see.
All right, we wait for that. And we have some time.
I appreciate that. Thank you very much. So now he's going to say, strike the show.
Okay.
Is
deze goed?
Yeah.
It's all right. All right. Okay. I think the rhythm section is very good this time, you know, with John Clayton. He's now for 1 year with you?
Just
about that. Huh?
Yeah.
Because I saw him first with Monty Alexander, and now he's with your band, and he's very good.
He's an excellent bassist.
And Butch is also something else, I think.
Yeah, Butch he's a great drummer.
Great drummer.
Great
and a very nice person to both of them, I think. Yeah. Because they're and they studied a lot, you can hear that.
Okay.
Right, thanks so much.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.